What the hell did I do to deserve these friends?
Not bad.
Now, the question is, can he pick this up and drink it without spilling?
I think not.
Oh, now you can.
Now I can.
Once you lose sleep, it's gone forever. You can't really take it back. Almost sleep lost, sleep gone. That's
what whiskey. And so, on a full stomach of steak sandwiches. My friend Chris is cooking. It's my birthday. Hello, public. You know what? It's good to see you. Well, you don't. I don't see you. You see me. But I actually would like you to start responding to Fred's Place.
Just doing Vicodin.
TV.
High grade oxycodone.
I would like to have a little feedback from you. What does my public want?
As a member of your public, I could chime in.
Put it on Bozo over there and let him chime in.
Suicide is painless.
It brings on many changes.
Well, if I get lucky like that guy did, you betcha.
Well, he remembers the scene from the movie. You remember?
Painless. Suicide painless?
They were going to kill him.
Yeah, he's going to kill himself.
And he got the nurse to go in, and he had a huge can on him, and he banged the fuck out of her. That's a hot movie.